Right, this is Mark, Lewis, and me, Aaron. We're here at Hawcroft today. Lewis is on the feeder. We're going to see if we can catch some carp. Lewis, speak to him about yourself.
Hello. I've caught 12 fish altogether today on the method feeder, on some pellets and some Nash 2mm pellets with some sweet coconut juice added to them for flavour. I've just had a bite and hopefully we catch fish.
Talk us through your rod setup.
Okay, I have got a carp kinetic seeker, real bait runner, it's carp. Then I've got an Oakwood Match 12-foot power action feeder. Very good, first time used today. Very smooth, beautiful, just had another bite.
Done a little knot there.
We might have one in a minute. Might actually
might have one in a minute. But anyway, my setup I've brought today is a Shakespeare rod. No, I mean Shakespeare reel bait runner. Sigma bait runner. Five ball bearing with a Drennan carp regular red range rod. Marcus Picoccus has got a random reel bait runner.
I'll tell him.
We've got no idea what it's called.
Hook and reel.
Hook and reel.
Bait running reel.
What rod have you got here, Mark?
I've got a Kenley Atimar March 10 foot 3 section. Feeder rod.
Feeder rod, okay.
Is that actually a feeder?
No, it's not a feeder rod. Mark calls it a feeder rod.
It's a feeder rod.
What chair have you got there, Mark? We all like to see this chair. What you got for free?
I have a Senatol fishing chair.
Senatol fishing chair.
Worth £100, but I got it for literally 10p.
We've caught, all together, around 30 fish. We've got videos and photos of
I've caught no fish, by the way.
You've caught no fish?
I've had a bite, snapped my line. Yeah. I've had a big bertha.
Yeah, I caught, Lewis has just caught Gertrude, his biggest fish ever, about 5.5 pound, but he's only a beginner. Don't worry. He's just having little knocks there, and if you see that, he's just getting ready to strike. It shouldn't be too long, but there's a man looking at us.
Where's this man?
He just drove past. Quite scary. He was quite scary. He's stopping. He may be getting ready for child assault. We do not know.
Child assault. Excuse me, would you like any sweeties? Yes, please, we'll pull out a fucking condom.
We're gonna have to, blur that, what Lewis just said. Oh! Oh my god! Oh. No! Lewis and Ron nearly went in the water!
Oh,
oh my
that
god!
That fucking webbing!
Did you see your rod, man? It went, whoa, trying to grab it! That's end of video, sorry.
Aaron and Lewis fishing here with Mark and Lewis and me, Aaron. Lewis is on the feeder. Can you see his green tip? I don't know, I can't. Mark is here on. So what are you doing? Putting a pellet on?
Just rubbing a pellet.
Just rubbing a pellet. And Lewis gets a fish because he's the only one that's going to have a fish. That was just,
well,
that was just the wind.
No, it wasn't.
Just the wind.
It were.
Right.
When we get a fish, we'll...
I just caught this carp, and I'm just going to weigh it, because it's quite a big one. So let's just get the scales. That is 5 pound exactly.
Right,
do you want to get this carp and maggots? I'll see
right,
when
just cast that out.
With 4 maggots on and
that's right, just for 2 seconds. Thank you.
Right, just cast it again. The float is over there. I'm gonna wait till I get a bite.
Yeah, I'm recording it. Hi, this is Aaron Lewis from Mark Fishing. Aaron's into a nice big carp after like 10 seconds of casting.
It's a fully scale mirror,
and I'll get it.
When you said it was over, you shot right through my
Lewis,
heart.
Louis, get your rod out.
Why you let these hoes tear what we had right apart? Oh, I was so mad. I could have seen this coming right from the start. You should beware, beware, beware. Love a woman with a broken heart. Praying to a sky all black. Looking at the stars like they finna talk back. Looking at my phone like she finna call back. But last night I feel like probably ended all that. Cause by now she would've sent a text in all caps. Then another one trying to take it all back. Saying fuck you, I miss you, or I hate you so much. Cause girls only say I hate you to the guys that they love. I know, I know, I know the highs, the lows. It comes, it goes. You say be real, I try, I don't. Cause you take anything and just make it everything. Kept my phone on silent ever since you got a ring. Funny, right? And I never cheated. I mean, maybe once or twice, but one time don't change everything. She asked why I don't feel the same. I'm still the same. She's still insane, and now she's saying. You said it was over. You shot right through my.
Lewis, for the camera.
I need to clean it. Look how filthy it is.
No, you'll end up dropping it, you.
Okay. I nearly dropped it myself.
There you go. It's swimming off. You ready?
There you go.
Hold it up for the camera. Right, release it.
No, I'll take a picture.
Take a picture. That's near.
Hold on to it.
No, you take it.
Oh, no.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I've ended up picturing me.
Hold it up then, properly. Not like that. Yeah, like that. You ready? 3, 2, 1. There we go. Lewis, lovely full scale pair.
I'm into a fish now. I'm just going to net it.